talks. We're adjusting the strategy. Some energy harvesting, reduce ERS deployment. Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. In first place. Work. That brings you up the place. Is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Sebastian's in for his stop. We want to pit this lap, so push now. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Science is ahead of you. They're on old mediums. The time last lap was a 1 minute 52.9. Of fuel remaining. radius is 3.3 seconds. Excellent drive. The team have worked especially hard this weekend, and this is a fantastic reward.
Ferrari have really pulled it out of the bag today. It's a great win. Anthony Davidson, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on the track was today, speed. I know it sounds like an obvious thing to say, Crofty, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
Ferrari are at it again, an excellent performance at today's Grand Prix, and they're certainly a team that know what they're doing out there. And now let's take a look at the driver's standings. Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to Power. Look at where they finished compared to where they started. It's not easy to cut through the field like that in Formula One, so it was a great effort.
Let's move on to the constructors. Ferrari continued to extend the gap at the top of the table. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.